Guys, this is 2018 question paper for 14 marks. Guys, we are solving 2018 14 marks question. Okay.
Quickly, I will read out this question so that let us see what we have to prepare in this. From the following balance sheet of Gauri Company Limited, prepare statement of changes in working capital and funds flow statement. Liability side is given share capital, general reserve, profit and loss account, bank loan, long term, creditors, provision for taxation, and land and building, buildings, land and building, machinery, stock, debtors, bank balance. Now, additional information: during the year 31st March 2018, dividend of ₹84,000 was paid. Assets of another company were purchased. Assets of another company were purchased for a consideration of 1 lakh, payable by issue of shares. And assets including land and building of 50,000 and stock of ₹50,000. Income tax paid during the year is 70,000. Depreciation written off ₹24,000 and land and building ₹45,000. So this is the information given. Now from where we have to start? See, majorly he is asking us to prepare statement of changes in working capital and funds flow statement, right? So along with this, preparation of adjusted profit and loss account is must ensure, because we should get to know about what is that funds from operation, because what is the profits earned through profits, how much funds we have earned. So therefore, for every 14 marks question, we need to prepare statement of changes in working capital, adjusted profit and loss account and funds flow statement. So, I have given the pro forma of all the three accounts. Okay. Now, let us see from where we have to start. Let's come from the balance sheet liability side, one after one. And I will explain to you slowly where and all the numbers are, where which account in the balance sheet should go to which statement. Okay. Now, share capital. If you see a share capital, 4 lakhs to 5 lakhs, there is 1 lakh rupees increase in the share capital. That means to say, we have issued 1 lakh rupees of share capital during the year. And this 1 lakh rupees, whatever we have issued, okay, we should see that whether we are receiving cash or not. Okay. So, 1 lakh rupees we are issuing. But please check with for each and every item in the balance sheet, do we have any adjustments or no? Yes, we have one adjustment for share capital. If you read the second adjustment, assets of another company were purchased for a consideration of 1 lakh rupees, payable by the issue of shares and assets including land and building and stock up with 50,000 each. That means whatever the shares we have issued for 1 lakhs, that shares 1 lakh rupees we have given to a company from whom we have purchased land and building of 50,000 rupees and stock of 50,000 rupees, and there is no entry in the anywhere in the statement except one item, that is when we are issuing for land and building is coming and what is going up? Share capital is going up to the extent of how much? 50,000 rupees. So that we have to show it with the land and building account. See, let me prepare land and building account. See, what is the opening balance of land and building is 2. Opening balance of land and building is 4 lakh rupees. And closing balance of land and building is 4,80,000 rupees. That means to say, during the year, we might have purchased 80,000 rupees of land and building. But before that, if you read the fourth adjustment, depreciation, written off, machinery 24,000, land and building is 45,000. So therefore, we should write here as adjusted profit and loss account, 45,000 rupees of depreciation happened towards land and building, that we have to enter it here. And whatever the land and building we have purchased for 50,000 rupees by issuing share capital, that we have to mention it here, 50,000 rupees. Now, if you check the totals, there is no other adjustment for land and building. Which side do you think it is more? It is more in the trade side. So 5,25,000 rupees and 5,25,000 rupees. Now, what we do is we take the balancing figure 5 plus 7, 12, 1 carries 5. See, that means during the year we have purchased land and building worth of 50,000 rupees by issue of share capital and 75 worth by paying the cash. That means totally during the year we have purchased 1,25,000 rupees of land and building. In that, 50,000 rupees of land and building we purchased by issue of shares, 75,000 rupees of land and building we have purchased by paying the cash. Now, issue of share capital 50,000 will not affect anywhere, because which is already given in the balance sheet. But what about this 75,000 purchase, see, which comes in the application, am I right? See, application side, sources side. What is application? Whatever the source of funds you get, for what purpose you are using it, that is what important. So therefore, I will write it here as purchase of land and building worth of 75,000 rupees here. And this point is got over. What about the depreciation we need to write? See, depreciation, I will write it in the adjusted profit and loss account as depreciation on land and building is 45,000 rupees. 45,000 rupees. Now, I think you understood land and building. Depreciation should be taken here. First, we have to take it in the credit side of the land and building. Then it should be taken in debit side of land and adjusted profit and loss account. And this balancing figure of land and building purchase should be taken in the application side. Okay. Now, what about this share capital we have issued for land and building 50,000 rupees and remaining 50,000 rupees we are getting stock for share capital. That means we have issued share capital 1 lakh rupees, buying land and building and stock of another company. What land and building is coming already we have shown in the land and building account. But what about this 50,000 rupees of stock which we have purchased? Stock is always convertible into cash. So therefore, I will show it in the sources as issue of share capital for stock. I will show it 50,000 rupees here. Now, that share capital item in the balance sheet get completed. It's done. Now, let's see general reserve next item. General reserve 80,000 and 1,40,000. During the year, 60,000 rupees of general reserve which we have transferred to the reserve account. So that comes only in the adjusted profit and loss account as 60,000 rupees, because 1,40,000 minus 80,000 rupees. Profit and loss, that got over. Profit and loss account, opening balance, we have 64,000 and closing balance, we have 78,000. So even this point also got over. Bank loan 3,20,000 and 80,000. See, always I told you, what are the items which comes in the sources is share capital, debentures and bank loan. I told you in the basic point, basic video. Now, bank loan long term, we have borrowed during the year 17, we have borrowed 3,20,000 rupees more, but at the end of the 2018, it is showing only 80,000 rupees. That means to say 2,40,000 difference amount bank loan long term which we have repaid. If you repay, we use it in the application side. So therefore, loan repaid worth of 2,40,000 rupees we write. So that points also got over. Next we have creditors. And always creditor is a current liability. Creditor is a current liability. So creditors, creditors worth of 2,60,000. I told you, if current liability decreases, there is an increase in working capital. There is an increase in the working capital. That point also got over. Next, provision for taxation. Please look at, is there any provision for taxation account? Adjustment is there. We have an adjustment that's called as income tax paid during the year is 70,000 rupees. It's clearly saying income tax paid during the year is 70,000 rupees. I hope you have taken this land and building account. Okay. Now what I will do is I will erase this. Okay. Because we don't have space here. I will erase the land and building account. Please kindly, you know, make a note of this. Okay. If you want, I will give it for 2 minutes. Define. Now, provision for taxation account. See, always liabilities, opening balance, always credit side. Am I right? So, opening balance of provision for taxation is 60,000 rupees. And the closing balance of provision for tax 80,000 rupees in the debit side. Okay. Now what is given in the adjustment? This tax paid is given. If it is paid, we will write it in the debit side as tax paid rupees 70,000 rupees. Now check the totals. It becomes 1,50,000 and 1,50,000, and the difference is 90,000 rupees. This is called as provision for taxation made. Provision made during the year. So this will be the balancing figure. Now, if you check with, if you have paid tax, which is going out of the fund, is going out of the company. So therefore, tax paid will take it as 70,000. And whatever the provision for taxation made for the current year, which comes in the debit side of adjusted profit and loss account, it comes to 90,000 rupees. Okay, now we have done with all the liability side items. Now let us see land and building account, which we have already prepared in case of assets, and plant and machinery is there. See, before we prepare any account, we have to check with, do we have any adjustment? There is an adjustment for machinery, that is depreciation. So therefore, what I do is, I will prepare plant and machinery account. What is the opening balance? See, always assets, debit side is the opening balance. So plant and machinery, 3,60,000 rupees. And closing balance is 2,60,000. And what is given in the adjustment is depreciation during the year on profit plant and machinery. 24,000 rupees. So there is no other adjustments. Now, debit side is more or credit side is more? Credit side is more. So therefore, what I do, I will take 3,60,000 and 3,60,000, and this becomes 76,000. What is this? I will tell you. This is called as sale. This is called as sale, because if the plant and machinery is decreased from opening date to the closing date, definitely there might be two things might have happened. One is either the asset value decreased because of the depreciation, because we have used it, or else some amount of plant and machinery we might have sold. Here already depreciation part is given in the question. So what is not given in the question is the how much of plant and machinery we have sold is not, because there is a clear information that there is a decrease in the plant and machinery. 24,000 is already depreciation given in the question. What is not given? How much plant and machinery we have sold is not given. That comes to 76,000. See, when you sell plant and machinery, you will get cash. That is one of the source of fund. Sale of plant and machinery, it comes to 76,000. At the same time, depreciation on plant and machinery is 24,000 should be taken here. Okay, now land and building is over, plant and machinery is over. Next, what is there in the balance sheet? Stock. Now, stock is nothing but a current asset. Let us see what is the stock value. Stock value is 2,52,000. There is an increase. See, always current asset, if it is increased, we write it in the increase column. If it is decreased, then we write in the decrease column. So now there is an increase in the working capital. Stock, we write it in the increase column. Debtors. See, debtors we have 1,60,000 and 1,28,000. There is a decrease in the working capital. How much decrease in working capital is? 5 minus 2 is 3. 32,000 rupees decrease in the working capital. Next, bank balance. Bank balance. We have 1,04,000 and 1,18,000. There is a decrease in the working capital. How much decrease in working capital is? 14 minus 8 is 6. 1 carries 6. 9 minus 1 is 8. 86,000 rupees of decrease in the working capital. So, stock, debtors, bank is also got over. Now, we have finished with all the items in the balance sheet. Now, let us come to the adjustment one after one. Now, first adjustment is, during the year 31st March 2018, dividend paid 84,000 is there. So, first, this dividend paid should be taken debit side as 84,000 rupees here. At the same time, 84,000. At the same time, we write in the application as dividend pay 84,000. So always adjustments appears in the two sides. One in the adjusted profit and loss on debit side and application in the fund flow statement. So that's our first adjustment. We have finished. Second adjustment also finished. Because assets of another company is purchased by issue of 1 lakh rupees of share capital. For buying land and building of worth of 50,000, we have shown in the land and building account, and issue of shares for stock we have shown. Okay, that's we have done with that. Income tax paid also we have shown in the provision for taxation account, and there is no need of that also got over. Depreciation also we have shown in land and building and machinery account. That means we have done with for all these adjustments. Okay, now what we need to do is first let us find out what is increase or decrease in the working capital and funds from operation. Okay. Now, if I check with this 4, 6 and 3, this is 18, 1 carries 9 and 3, this is 2,60,000, this is 3,00,000. Now, this is A and this is B. Net working capital is A minus B. 364 minus 3 lakh is 64,000 and 398 minus 2 lakh 60,000 is 1,38,000. So there is an increase in the working capital, because in 2018 net working capital is more. So therefore, how much we write here is 4 plus 4 is 8. 6 plus 7 is 13. There is an increase in the working capital of 74,000 rupees. Now, let us see whether
here it is coming in the correct R norm. Okay. Yes, there is an increase only. So here the totals of 2017 is 4,64,000. 4,64,000 minus 3,00,000 is 1,64,000. Now in 2017 net working capital is more than in 2018. So therefore there is a decrease in the working capital of 26,000. So 1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64,1,64, 118,000. There is an increase column, decrease column is 4. Therefore, I am writing both the sides. 1,18,000 minus 92 is 26,000. Now, since this is there is a decrease in the working capital, I will write it in the sources as decrease in the working capital of worth of 26,000. If there was an increase in the working capital, we would have taken the application side. Now, let us check with here. Okay. Definitely there is a funds from operation 12, 16, 21, 2 carries 9, 17, 19, 19, 28, 28, 34, 34 plus 4, 38, 381,000. Now the difference is 1 carries 7 plus 1 8 and 317,000. This is called as funds from operation. See guys, take the calculators and check once again. If you have any doubt, let us see. Hopefully this might be correct. This is called as funds from operation is 317,000. Now check the totals, both the sides, we should get that. Now 13, 91 carries 2, 4, 11, 16 and 4,69,000. What about this is? Yes, 9, 15, 19, 26, 2 carries 4. Yes, 4,69,000, 4,69,000, both the sides. See, this is a very simple question. Only thing is land and building account are there is, otherwise everything is correct. Just go through this solution once and get back to me with a comment. And please subscribe Soil Study Circle and share this video to all your friends. Thank you.